man is injured after a shooting in Oktibbeha County, but investigators are having trouble finding any witnesses. Lead investigator Brett Watson tells WCBI deputies responded to the Sprint Mart on Highway 182 around 8:45 Wednesday night after a gunshot victim called for help. The man claims he was shot in the Blackjack community but did not know the shooter. Watson says deputies returned to that popular gathering spot where the incident reportedly occurred, but no one there knew anything about a shooting or someone being injured. The victim was treated and released from the hospital. If you have any information, call Golden Triangle Crime Stoppers.